Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can change the time 24 hour clock to 12 hour clock in your Android phone. Okay, as you can see now my time is 16 and 19 minutes, and now I want to change it to 4 and 19 p.m. Okay, now it's go up to 20, and all you need to do just go to the setting on your mobile phone. After that, go to system. You are here, just scroll down, go to system, and then you will find date and time, select on it, and here you can see it's the use 24 hour format. Just close it, and then you will see your time zone is back to 4 and 20 p.m. Okay, and if you cannot find that setting, time setting, just go back to the first setting. For example, now you go to the setting and you cannot find the word system. You just press this one and search for dates and time, or you can just press only time. And then you are going to find the dates and time here. And now you are going direct to the option that I want to show you. On the other hand, if you want to change it back to 24 hour, so I go back first, setting, system, dates and time. So my default setting is just like that. So it's now 4 and 22 p.m. and for example, I want to change it to 24 hour format, I need to turn off this one, and then we can just turn on the 24 hour format. So if you not turn off this one, you cannot turn on the 24 hour because it used the local default, and you just can play around with it. It depends on your local default. Some local use 24 hour format, and some local use the AM or PM format. It depends, so you can just play around with it. And the one you need to notice is your time zone. It will change follow up your setting. Okay, now I hope you got the point. And if you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. And now let me say goodbye. Thank you for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.